And I love this song right here. Squire Parsons wrote it several years ago. I don't know what you call heaven, but I call it home. Now, how many are looking forward to going home? Well, there's an old song that Squire wrote many, many years ago, and I want to share it with you right now. It says, some call it heaven, but I call it home, okay? Somewhere beyond the grave, there is a land where Jesus went to prepare by his own hand. And for the sake by grace, there is a resting place, and in a few more days it will. Church. And the songwriter wrote this song, and I think it challenges us as God's children to worship the Lord. So let me sing this and see what you think about this. It says, anybody here, you want to have a little church tonight, amen? If you did, wave your hand at me. If you want to have church tonight, let's do it. Preacher, this is what I came for, okay? It's time to worship our risen Savior. Forget about the world, okay? We just need to get them saved, amen? This is for us. Does anybody here want to have a little church today? Does anybody here want to lift your hands in prayer? Does anybody here want to testify, shout to the Lord, Does anybody here want to have a little church today? Does anybody here want to have a little church today? Does anybody here want to lift your hands and pray? Does anybody here want to testify? Shout to the Lord, let out a cry. Does anybody here want to have a little church today? Now listen. Does anybody here want to hear a choir sing? Does anybody here want to give an offering? Does anybody here want to shake some hands, hug some hands, sing an old prayer? Does anybody here want to have a little church today? Does anybody here want to sing Amazing Grace?
Amazing Grace,
how the old lady
somebody asked if I was going to do some of the cathedral songs, and there's two or three that I just can't let go, and this is one of them right here. Listen. I can't wait to see it face to face. Say, thank you, Lord, for saving my soul.
I want to thank Jesus for the plan of salvation. Just to say, Lord, I love you, for you understand. I want to be there on that great judgment for me, to touch all the nails in his feet and his hands. One morning at daybreak, a crowd slowly gathered. They were walking my Lord up. So sad was the scene.
When my
I believe is just around the corner, church. Ooh. Let me share a song with you right now. I love the message in this song. When I heard the words, I thought of my life. And can I realize that if it wasn't for the grace of God, like you said, I wouldn't be here. None of us would. And I know what he's done for me. And I know Jesus loves me. Don't you know that Jesus loves you? Have you ever thought, why? Am I the only one that has ever said that? Because I know that my life at one time was really a mess. I was a preacher's kid. And I turned my back on God. I've done some crazy things. And I've shared my testimony and I've told a lot of people. So I've done some crazy things. And they said, well, Danny, we all have. You know, and I kind of look at it this way. It doesn't make it right. Just because we've all done things that we should have never done. Young man, you're not old enough to do a lot of bad things in your life. But I rebelled. I was a preacher's kid. I didn't understand. I was just going through the motions. Kenny, I thought that's all you got to do. Just be good. I got news for you. Being good don't get you to heaven. Not at all. But I learned how to say the right things and do the right things. And that's why this sin came into my life, because I wasn't rooted in God's word. I didn't look at myself as a sinner. And I really do believe you have to realize that you're a sinner before you can get saved. Well, I got a song that I just recorded in a simple title. Why? Why? Why would you go to Calvary? Why would you die for me? I know he loves me, but I'll never know why. If I can, I want to share it with you. I'm just going to sit down here on the stool, and I want you to think about it too, okay? Ask the same questions. Why, God? The things that I've had in my life and I've done. Thank God for the blood. Amen. That can wash away all of our sins. Never to be remembered again. That's why we need revival and rejoice. Amen. I'm not one to question the motives of God, for his ways are higher than man's. It's such a mystery how he knows and cares for me. It's for that I could never understand. When I see you,
face to face. Why would he love me? Why go to Calvary? And why would he suffer? And why would he die? I know Jesus loves me, but I'll never know why. Jesus loves me, but
I just want to be obedient tonight. And let me share something with you right now. The Lord just take me this way, because I don't know. I've always tried to just follow in His footsteps. Kenny, you ever been around a lot of singers and it seems like they're just trying to do their thing? And have you ever noticed sometimes it's like they're kind of looking back and saying, God, why aren't you blessing us? God shouldn't be back there. We should be following His footsteps. He should be leading and guiding us. This is what Shelly and I believe in our ministry, that God is leading us in the directions and the path that we need to go. I believe our ministry is for the church, because I've seen the church so broken, so damaged, simply because of just fear. And I got news for you, church. I wish this place was full so I could tell everyone that fear and faith don't mix.
That's right. Amen.
And I want us to get over the fear that we may be feeling on the inside, like, Lord, I don't know what's going to happen next. You know what? It doesn't matter. He's got you. He said, I'll never let go. He's got us. So you want revival? Let's just have a great time in the Lord and say, you know what? I'm not going to bow down. I'm not going to yield. I'm not going to give in. I'm not going to accept the bad. I'm looking on the good side. He said a while ago, he said, I'm blessed. And we're truly, truly blessed. So can I sing me a happy song right now? Talks about being blessed. And I love this song, and I hope you enjoy it too. Put your hands together and help me out. Come on. See if you don't agree with the line of this song.
Be blessed. Be a blessing. The Father's will obey. Proclaim the name of Jesus to those who would be saved. His power is real today, so don't settle for anything less. Be blessed.
Blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord, a chosen generation who must walk in glory.
be joyful, be faithful.
Him and give him all the glory. Things happen in a good way. And I want to share this song with you. Lately I've been looking back along this winding road. The old familiar markers of the mercies I have known. I know it's more than I'm ashamed. There's no better way to tell you than to say God's been good in my life. I've been blessed beyond my wildest dreams when I go to sleep each night.
Change the way I feel, 'cause proving all.
believe that this evening, why don't we stand up and help me sing this, if you don't mind. God's been good in my life. Those are the words. Come on.
God's been good.
He said, you know what, Shorty? There's one thing in my life that I know. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world can offer us. How do you believe that tonight? And the Lord is leading me this way, and I'm going to see if I can sing it for you. And I know it's in here somewhere. I've got several pages here, and the Lord just saying do it, and I'm going to try to do it. So bear with me. Do y'all know that old song, I'd rather have Jesus? You know how?
We know somebody touched me.
Right here. You can go play it if you want to. This right here. Tell you what, why we're doing this song, if you want revival, won't we come and pray for it? Okay? Won't you come down and pray and say, Lord, give us revival?
I'd rather have Jesus than silver.
Many years ago in darkness, as he groaned along the streets, from his head stretched out for pity, or for just one bite to eat, is the story of the crippled man who met Jesus on his way. And when the master's touch, the man looked up, as the scoffers heard him say,
come on, church.
Somebody touch me. Somebody touch me. I'm blind, but praise his name. I now can see. I was in darkness when Jesus found me. But since he touched me, I now am free.
How many of y'all remember when the Lord saved
me? Amen.
Give me my hand clap.
Come on.
One day he touched that crippled man, and he made him walk again. Now the master, he saw with pleasure, he had labored not in vain. Like the story of that crippled man,
yes, yes,
like
amen.
You was found by sin, but then my master came. Oh, praise his name.
Somebody touch me.
Yes,
somebody touch me.
Oh,
I'm blind, but praise his name. I now can see. I was in darkness when Jesus found me. But since he touched me, I now am free.
Come on.
Oh, somebody touch me. Somebody touch me.
You believe that tonight?
I was blind, but praise his name.
I now
can see. Oh, I was in darkness when Jesus found me. But since he touched me, I now am free.
Come on.
I was in darkness when Jesus found me.
But since
he touched me, thank God I'm free. Thank God I'm free. Thank God I'm free.
Have you enjoyed the cathedral tonight?
Oh, thank you, Ken. I've always wanted to sing with you. Oh, that's great.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much for coming. Tomorrow night, we'll have Brother Kenny. He will be doing most of the singing. But we'll have Danny. Are you going to show up tomorrow night? Now, Kenny came down to help you. Or are you going to be here to help him? I just need to know that.
No, I have a commitment.
You are almost committed. I know what you... Oh, are we? Yeah. But tomorrow night, Brother Kenny Williams will be here bringing the message. When he was here last year, we had just a tremendous anointing and power of the Holy Spirit fell, and we're expecting the same.